Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be showing you how to make an amazing underground secret base or above ground, however you want it. So let's just first go into my regular house. I'll just show you how it works. So this is my house. This is my little, I have no clue why I even made this, but I did for the video. So you can decorate your house however you want, blah 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 blah. So here is the secret part. Now this is very very rare. I'm sure you haven't seen it. If you have, comment down below. So this thing looks a bit sketchy. I wonder what it is. So to get into your secret base, what you need is a regular bucket. Just take an empty bucket, fill it up, take the cauldron's water, and then watch it. Oh my god, it's opened. It leads you here, and then comes this. You can turn. I actually just made this for a reference, just like that, you know. Some people just like to make stuff. Just made it, that's what. So I just made that for no reason. I just thought if you are a noob, you won't think of putting on the switch and going down through the scaffolding. Now I'll show you what is in my house a bit later. First let me show you how to make this thing. Now I'm pretty sure you want this place underground, so like a secret base inside your house which is underground. I meant like, it's really confusing, I know, but I'm just saying like, you should make, because see, I'll just show you in a minute. Do not make your secret base too big if you are not making it underground. Well, because I'll just, let me get through the doors. These are my house and I can't get through it. Well, what I was saying is, if you make that part too big and then you can't, and then a friend visits your house like, hello, how are you, and blah 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 blah, visits your house and notices that the outer part is bigger and this part, the hallway, is smaller. Let me just close the door. That's how we close it. Yeah, the hallway is smaller. So I'm just saying, it's up to you guys. You should just probably, you know, make it a small place. Just put some scaffolding down and then dig around and make a new house underground. That's also cool. Now I'll just show you how to build it. Let me first get into it. Thank you. Now I'm just gonna show you what's on this side. Oh my gosh. So I'm just gonna have to break. I'll just show you another copy of this, how to build this thing. Because if you see here, really, really, it's really dark. But I hope you can see, you see that comparator over there. Yeah, so as you put the water in, those two little dots, they're off. But you need a block behind it. I'll just show you how this works. I'll just get the ingredients. So guys, here are the materials you need. These water buckets are useless. What you need is any type of block, except pistons and stuff like that, you know. I'm using this wood, and you need a cauldron, a empty bucket, a sticky piston, and redstone dust. Also a redstone comparator. Let me show you how this works now. Cauldron. Go right here. Blocks, block. Block right here. Redstone. Now, you don't click that on. That should not be on, okay? It's not supposed to be on. So now when you're filling this, can you see these two dots are turning on? Yes, that's exactly what we need. So just scoop that water up. I'm just showing you guys. It's not really necessary. Now, I'm going to put two things, two blocks right here. Get the redstone dust, put it right there. Do not do that. That was a mistake. And put it right there. Now, put the pistons right here on top of each other. Then you put this, blend it in, put the water, and there we go. It works. When you scoop up the water, it turns back off. So if you want this to be hidden, all you need to do is this. Ooh la la, look, it's hidden. Can you believe it? Oh my god, stuff like that. And to make it even more hidden, I do this. That I put these next to it and all. You saw my house few seconds ago. Well, now let me show you what's in my base. This is just so something you can also make, because I really am proud of what I built right now. And I want you guys to build it too. This is just, you need a piston in that. Oh my god. Wait, what? It's like a light switch now. It's because there's a lots of light downstairs. Down we go. Whee! This is my bed. Watch this. You just gotta move forward. You have a nice bed right there. You can't fall in the water. Yeah. And to make it bubbles, I hope you know how to make bubbles like that. Well, if you don't, then you need soul sand. Listen, soul sand, not soul soil. Now, I don't really care for blue, but I just thought most people do. And this is really good for a person who likes blue and all. And while placing the carpet, you need to crouch in place. And yeah, that's about it. I have like this nice ender chest right here with ender eyes. What was this thing called again? Ender pearls. Yeah, not ender eyes, ender pearls. Ooh. Why am I not here? Well, this is disappointing. I think there's something wrong. Oh my gosh. Yeah, well, see, it works. Of course it does. Whee! Well, that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. This is Lightfighter333, fading in the dark. Goodbye.